aggression from Christian Lee.
Angela's just sinking that choke in. These combinations is unstoppable.
Angela Lee. Victoria, the Prodigy.
My dream is to one day become a world champion, and I'm gonna continue to train my butt off until I get there.
Her older sister Angela, world champion. Her older brother Christian, world champion. Expectation on this young lady to be a future world champion.
This is the world of mixed martial arts, and I know Victoria Lee was born for this, but the pressure got to be intense.
How does Victoria Lee, the prodigy, handle the pressure cooker of being in one championship? She is a high schooler. She is only 16 years old. Will youth prove an advantage or a hindrance? Denise O'Cease, who finds herself with the experience all over a mixed martial arts debutante and looking to spoil the party. Nice straight line punches early on from Victoria. Towers over her by 11 centimeters, right hand to the jaw.
Victoria's defending well and just tosses her down.
Secure the back of Sunisa Ceeson. Victoria Lee, such a position Victoria was in for much of the first round, and she's got her! Wang Luping, a Wushu Sander-based striker, also loves to secure the takedown and attack with the ground and pound.
He's got that body lock and puts Wang Luping down. Victoria Lee applies pressure on the hips.
Victoria trying to set the rear naked choke. She wants to take the arm home to Hawaii. She gets the Victoria! Victorious in Singapore tonight!
There's still always things to be improved upon, and that's why as soon as we got home from the plane, I got back on the mats and started training again for my next fight.